I'm Darlene Rothman. I'm the executive director of the Berkley Area Chamber.
And I'm Tim Muret. I'm the president of the Berkley Chamber.
This is Nova Chiropractic, and Luna has done this beautiful mural at the Berkley Street Art Fest, and we're thrilled. It's a beautiful lion mural, lots of color. We draw a lot of attention with people coming down Coolidge every day.
We are hosting this mural on our wall. Luna did an amazing job with it, and we've been having really good feedback so far. I'm very left-brained, so I typically give any artists a lot of creative freedom. She did give me a look at a lot of her past artwork, and she had a lot of lions on there. So I'm also a really big Detroit Lions fan as well. So that did probably play a little bit of a role in my decision-making. But pretty much I told her a lion and let her run with it. So looks really good.
The artist unfortunately cannot be here today. Her name is Luna. She is absolutely wonderful, and she wanted to make sure that I expressed her gratitude for just the ability to be able to do such a huge piece of Berkley, and her inspiration behind it was to bring the lions out to show our passion for Detroit, as well as just all of the splatter paint to mix in the colors of Nova Chiropractic, as well as Pinspirations, because we share the building together. If you're interested in any of Luna's work, check her out at Luna_tic_com, and that's her Instagram name. She does amazing work, and I hope to see more of it around here in Berkley.
So we have several murals, over a dozen murals in the Berkley area, and this is clearly the newest one since it's being completed today. And so we're unveiling it today. We are excited to have it finalized during the Berkley Street Art Fest, because the Berkley Street Art Fest is what started the whole mural program in Berkley. It continues, and it draws people here all throughout the year to look at all the murals that we have.
I mean, Berkley in general, I think we're up to almost a dozen murals, and it's just, I love seeing the changing art in the city.
This is our fifth year, and it started with just contacting chalk artists to come. There's prizes. It's for adults, it's for kids and teams, and they're incredibly talented. There's a People's Choice Award for, you know, there's judges that vote for the winners for the prizes, but there's also People's Choice. So there's prizes for individual adults, children, and then groups. And it's fun in talking to the chalk artists, yeah, and finding out what their inspiration for why they chose to do this.
I met this morning a young girl from Virginia, came all the way from Virginia to paint, to draw a chalk art here in Berkley. So we're starting to build, you know, fifth year, starting to build a little bit more of a national reputation for this event, and I see it continuing to grow every single year.
And so it started with the chalk contest, and then with the murals, and then we added music, and we have food trucks, and starting last year, we added the Shop for Good aspect. And all of the artists, in addition to what they're making, has a Shop for Good component to it, which means they're either supporting a nonprofit or they're supporting a cause. Then we have two featured artists. So we have Daniel Cascardo that's doing an interactive mural that's it's on canvas, and that is being done by anyone who shows up here. Any young adult and adult can work on putting their paint mark on this interactive piece, and when it's completed, it's going to hang in the Berkley Library. Then this is also our fifth year having our feature artist, David Zinn. He's a very well-known chalk artist in Michigan. He's internationally known. And so he is doing two chalk pieces in the middle of Coolidge. And we are thrilled that we have three permanent David Zinn pieces. It's only second to Ann Arbor in the world. He does mainly chalk. And so we've kind of adopted David Zinn over the years.
it's nice to see all these people in our downtown. You know, this is one of the few events that closes Coolidge Highway in Berkeley, and you know, it's just wonderful to see the turnout.
And in addition to us doing these events, it's the permanent businesses that are here that on a daily basis are drawing people to come. And we'd love for you to keep supporting them. And the connotation for Berkeley has been growing and growing to be supporting the arts, which we are thrilled about. And we love that people are coming down to the Berkley Street Art Fest, and they come to the Berkley Art Bash, and those draw lots of crowds. And what it's done is it's drawn people to come to our permanent businesses to shop and eat. So lots of reasons to be coming to Berkeley and enjoy. It's a great community. Obviously, we love it.
So the big thing we need to do is recognize our chief sponsor, MSU Federal Credit Union. None of this could have happened without their support.
To find out more information about the Berkley Street Art Fest, go to berkeleystreetartfest.com. You can also go to the berkeleychamber.com website, and we hope to see one of your creations soon.